Alas, I alone must wait for purification. I must remain alive to greet the Builder, while all around me all else is cleansed by his wondrous breath. The day shall come when I too breathe in his perfection. My burden is heaviest now, but my rewards will be greatest later. Praise the Builder for all his wisdom. Processing. Unauthorized. Destroy each of the servants. Oh, but there are 30 mansions too many to infiltrate in one night? You must spend your last hours of life. 'Tis equally dignified to laze in a field and await thy death.
Thank you.
country mere man conceived the gear. Twas the builder. He speaks it first in our waiting ears. And God, a pen, when 'tis time to read. 'Twas not Caris that conceived this plan. 'Twas the builder spoke it first to his ear and guides him now during final hours. Nay, I shall not pine, Garrett, that thou wert no ally to me. Thou art not known for constancy, nor loyalty. 'Twas from the folly of Constantine that I learned that. Yes, I know all about thy past dealings. Why else should I concern myself with the likes of thee? I would have had thee under my control, else dead. Indeed, I'd have had both. function unauthorized. I should offer thanks to your departing trickster woman, for 'twas she that warned me. Before her arrival, I thought the city was blind to the builder's paradise I shall soon bring about, yet 'tis just thee who knows. No matter, for even if all the city knew, still, I could not be stopped. Be blessed with the breath of the builder, the necrotic mutox that I created, and all the souls to rich that spurned me, the city watch that betrayed me, the loathsome pagans, the mindless commoners, even the loyal followers of Kings. All is here to bless you.